This week's webisode takes place at Brew Woo, Worcester, Mass's original craft beer festival.
Hey there, it's Paul from Paul's Pub, and I have exclusive access to Brew Woo! And I'm on my second train, and it's very, very good. We're going to go around, we're going to talk about all the things we've seen and done and ate and drunk and fall and puke and, I don't know what I'm really talking about, but it's going to be fun! So this is the unique organic brewing company. They have a mocha, and let me tell you something. It's a dessert beer. Little coffee, little chocolate. You can't mess this up. It is pretty good. So these guys are from Wachusett Brewing Company, and these guys got it going on. Not only do they have really, really good beers, I'm digging on this stout, but they have pickles and chocolate, and I can't wait to try a pickle. Which sound, I know. Camera person went like this. Over here with the guys at Stretch's Pickles, and they have wasabi bread and butter pickle that I'm going to try to knock down in as a shot now. And it's not coming out. So I'm going to have to eat this.
That's good.
And a little.
You're geniuses. I need a beer to wash that down.
I have a beer to wash that down. Thank you. This is the Harpoon Take 5. Let's see.
Rock and roll.
It's like effervescent. It dances in your mouth. It's not bad. All right, so this is a weird place called Clown Shoes. This is called the Barista. Tastes like clown shoes. We're here over at Newburyport Brewing Company, and we're gonna try out their Greenhead IPA. You can really taste the malts, and you can really taste the hops, and then it fades away really fast. So it's strong, and then it goes like that. Two Roads Brewing Company from our state of Connecticut. Well, this is not Connecticut, but this is from Connecticut. We're gonna give it a shot. It's an IPA. They call it Route 95, and I think I know why. Woo! It's very heavily congested. Different things. I love stout. Let's see if it's any good. If you like mocha and oatmeal, this is pretty good. So here we are at Hidden Cove. This is their Trina, and I'm told it's very complex. Wow. It's beer, it's wine, it's a shot. This is a thinking man's drink, but I'm too stupid to drink it, so it's very good, though. So this is Bad Martha, and I'm told that there are good kinds of bad, so we're going to give this a shot. Oh, get a little honey. Maybe Bad Martha should be my little honey. So here we're at Cidergeist. I'm gonna try their semi-dried cider. I'm told it tastes like a fresh apple.
Where's the cider in?
It tastes exactly like an apple. Now over here, thank you, camera person, we have their dry hop.
Not bad.
I like it. I'd drink that again, and I never drink hard cider, ever. So here we are, Broadbrook, which is out of East Windsor, Connecticut. It's great to see Connecticut represent, and I have to say, this border is dynamite, definitely a highlight. 603 Brewery, right here in Worcester. This is their Amber Ale. Very clean tasting, light, marginally refreshing, and over here is a double IPA. I've had enough for hops today. I'm all hopped out. Woo, that's hop. Over here we have the Wicked Wing Company. I'm very excited because I get to put two of my favorite things together.
They have
maple bacon bourbon barbecue here. Look at this for a second. You can actually see bacon and lots of it. Who the hell doesn't like bacon? I'm going to take a bite of this wing. I hope I get a nice reaction. Garlic, here we go. Ooh.